Okay. This morning we're going to fly from Franklin, Virginia to Mecklenburg, Brunswick Regional. Get ABC to the west. And let's go ahead and do our pre-flight. Pitot cover and check the fuel. Good. Rivet smoke. Good. Good, no gum, no stuff stuck on. Okay, hinges look good. Looks good. Good, no problem with the rivets. Let's tie down. Rivets look good. Hinges good. Okay. Counterweights good. Surface leading edge and side edge look good. Rivets are okay. Good. Glass looks good. Glass looks good. Okay. Down. good. Lights look good. Let's check the fuel. Wing looks good. No rivets missing or loose. No gum. Just junk. Check the fuel. Looks. Good. Tread looks good. Windshield and windows look good. Let's check our oil. Okay. 'Scratches, dents, stings. Surface looks good. Check your spinner. Looks good. Leading and trailing edge. Surface looks good. Alright. Wing and light look good. Good. Wing and light look good. Struts look good. Brakes look good. No brake fluid. Tire tread looks good. Let's check our gas. Wing looks good. Okay. looks good. This jet looks good. Tip looks good. Lights are okay. All right. Let's go fly. Close the door. Open the window. Focus on this in. Fuel flow is good, all pressure is good, all temps going up. EGT vacuum are good, left and right tanks are good, electrical bus and battery are good. Okay. Drop down to 1,000 RPMs. Okay, we're at 2 nautical miles, so let's set that to 5. Flight plan November 6500 Yankee. We are in a Cessna 172 Skyhawk, flight number 34. We are flying to KABC. Franklin Muni, John Beverly Rose, altimeter 3015. Cessna's Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
Franklin Uni John Beverly Rouse, altimeter 3015, Skyhawk 00, Yankee.
Alright. We're all set. Let's close our window. Window's closed. Go fly. Let's put a notch or flat. Oops. Heading bug is set to the west, which is exactly where we want to go. Okay. Taxiway B, runway 27. Okay, 990 RPMs, fuel flow is good, oil pressure and temp is good, EGT and vacuum is good, left and right tanks are good, electrical bus and battery are good, and we're on the ground. Let's set our transponder to altitude, and we are good to go. Transponder set to 4700 and altitude. And runway 27. Nothing to the right. Can't tell to the left. Let's clear the caution. And let's go fly. Skyhawk 00 Yankee on the runway, ready for takeoff, 27 west, headed for Brunswick. Skyhawk 00 Yankee. Alright, let's throttle up and let's take off. Okay. Climbing at 850. Let's say 800. Let's radio request clearance.
Skyhawk 00, Yankee. Clear that departure. Mecklenburg, Brunswick, RGNL, X5, maintain 4000, squawk 4700.
Third IFR to Mecklenburg, Brunswick Regional as filed. Maintain 4000 squawk 4700. Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
Skyhawk 00 Yankee. Cleared IFR to Mecklenburg, Brunswick RGNL as filed. Maintain 4000 squawk 4700.
Third IFR to Mecklenburg, Brunswick Regional as filed. Maintain 4000 squawk 4700.
Third IFR to Mecklenburg, Brunswick RGNL as filed. Maintain 4000 squawk 4700.
We are headed 270. Okay, RPM's 2380. Fuel flow is a little high. Oil pressure and temp are good. EGTs and vacuum are good. Fuel quantity left in.
0, 0. Yeah. Fly heading 280.
Fly heading 280. Resume on navigation. Cessna 00 Yankee. RPMs are good, fuel flow is good, oil pressure and temp are good, EGT vacuum is good, left and right tanks are good, electrical bus and battery are good. 77 knots, heading 280, altitude 2100 and climbing, transponder 4700 altitude. We are good to go. Feet and climbing to 4,000. Airspeed is 76 knots. Ground speed is 53 knots. 63 knots. And climbing to 4,000. Heading 280. 2360 RPMs. Fuel flow is good. Oil pressure and temp is good. EGT and vacuum is good. Fuel left and right are good. Electrical bus and battery are good. Airspeed 76 knots. Heading 280. 3300 and climbing to 4000, transponder 4700 altitude. Okay. 3,700 and climbing. Altitude bug is at 4,000 and it is showing. 600 feet per minute air climb. mixture. Throttle. 2180 RPMs, fuel flow is good, all pressure and temp are good, EGT and vacuum are good, left and right tanks are good, bus and battery are good, 95 knots, heading 280 at 4000, transponder 4700 altitude. Seven is the time. Engine hours 2200 RPMs, fuel flow is good, all pressure and temp are good, EGT and vacuum is good, left and right tanks are good, electrical bus and battery are good, 98 knots, at heading 280 at 4,000 feet are good, transponder 4,700 altitude is good. The range of our okay, 2200 RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. All pressure and temp are good. EGT and vacuum are good. Left and right tanks are good. Electrical bus and battery are good. 98 knots, heading to 80, or good. 4,000 feet is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good. Agroberg. Corner cotton. Limited two. Okay, 2200 RPMs. Fuel flow is good. All pressure and temper good. EGT and vacuum is good. Left and right tanks are good. Electrical bus and battery are good. 98 knots, heading 280 are good. 4,000 feet is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good. Oh, 2200 RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. Oil pressure and temper good. EGT and vacuum is good. Left and right tanks are good. Electrical bus and battery are good. 98 knots and heading 280 are good. 4,000 feet altitude is good. Transponder is set to 4700 altitude.
Navigation, Skyhawk 00, yen.
RPMs is good, fuel flow is good, all pressure and temper good, EGT and vacuum is good, left and right tanks are good, electrical bus and battery are good. 98 knots, 280 is good, altitude 4000 is good, transponder 4700 ALT is good. Upon Emporia. Emporia is going to be somewhere over in here. To the right of the compass. Okay, 2200 RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. Oil pressure and temp are good. EGT and vacuum are good. Fuel left and right are good. Electrical bus and battery are good. 98 knots, heading 280 is good. Altitude 4000 is good. Transponder 4700 altitude. Airport Kilo Epsilon Mike Victor AVM. Fly heading 290, vectors for the visual approach, runway 19, climb and maintain 4000. Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
Fly heading 290, vectors for the visual, runway 19, climb and maintain 4000. Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
Okay, 2200 RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. Oil pressure and temp are good. EGT and vacuum are good. Left and right tanks are good. Electrical bus and battery are good. 98 knots is good. Heading 290 is good. Altitude 4000 is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good. There's Emporia's airport. Now we're heading for Mecklenburg. RPMs is good, fuel flow is good, oil pressure and temp are good, EGT and vacuum are good, electrical bus and battery are good. And 98 knots and heading 290 are good, altitude 4,000 feet are good, transponder 4700 altitude is good. Amtrak station. This is I-95. Yeah, it is I-95. I-95 runs north to Richmond from here. It's about an hour and a half run. If you're doing it in the car. Okay, 2200 RPMs is good, fuel flow is good, oil pressure and temp are good, EGT and vacuum is good, left and right tanks are good, electrical bus and battery are good. 98 knots at heading 290 are good. 4,000 feet altitude is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good. RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. Oil pressure and temp is good. EGT and vacuum are good. Electrical battery and bus are good. 97 knots at heading 290 is good. Altitude 4000 is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good. Now we're heading just slightly north of KAVC, Mecklenburg. Lake Gaston is, should be there. Just in the corner of the door window. Oh, there it is, right there. Just to the underside of the window. Okay, 2200 RPMs is good, fuel flow is good, oil pressure and temp are good, EGT and vacuum are good, fuel left and right are good, engine, electrical bus and battery are good, 98 knots, heading 290 is good, 4000 feet is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good. RPMs is good, fuel flow is good, oil pressure and temp are good, EGT and vacuum are good, left and right tanks are good, electrical bus and battery is good. Knots is good, heading 290 is good, altitude 4000 is good, transponder 4700 altitude is good. south of Kiel Lima, Victor Lima Airport. Okay, 2200 RPMs is good, fuel flow is good, all temp and pressure are good, EGT and vacuum are good, left and right tanks are good, electrical bus and battery are good, 98 knots at heading 290 is good, altitude 4000 is good, transponder 4700 altitude. Kilo Alpha Victor Charlie is just slightly to the south.
Skyhawk 00, Yak 1901, descending heading 2000.
Fly heading 010, descend and maintain 2000. Skyhawk 00, Yak.
Descend and maintain 2000. Skyhawk 00, Yankee. Skyhawk 00, Yankee. Descend and maintain 2000.
Fly heading 100, vectors for the visual approach, runway 19, descend and maintain 2000, Skyhawk 00, Yankee.
Fly heading 100, vectors for the visual, runway 19, descend and maintain 2000, Skyhawk 00, Yankee.
Okay. 2,100 RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. Oil pressure and temp are good. EGT and vacuum are good. Left and right tanks are good. Electrical bus and battery are good. 76 knots. And 100 heading is good. 2,000 feet altitude is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good. RPMs is good.
Skyhawk 00, Yankee, flyhead 010.
Fly heading 010, Skyhawk 00, Yankee.
Fly heading 010, Skyhawk 00, Yankee.
To the south on the EOR or on the chart. It's down to 5. Lima Victor Lima. Alright. 2200 RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. Oil pressure and temp are good. EGT and vacuum are good. Left and right tanks are good. Electrical bus and battery are good. 87 knots heading 011. That should be 010. Is good. 2,000 altitude is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good. There's Lima Victor Lima. Lima Victor Lima BOR northwest, somewhere over in there. All right, 5,200 RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. Oil pressure and temp are good. EGT and vacuum are good. Left and right tanks are good. Electrical bus and battery are good. 87 knots. Heading 010 is good. Altitude 2,000 feet is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good. Well, the Lima Victor, Lima VOR is somewhere over in here. Should be turning to the west here shortly. RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. Oil pressure and temp are good. EGT and vacuum are good. Left and right tanks are good. Electrical bus and battery is good. 91 knots airspeed. 010 heading is good. 2000 altitude is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good.
Skyhawk 00, yeah. Fly heading 280.
Fly heading 280, Skyhawk 00, yeah.
Skyhawk 00, yeah.
2300 RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. All pressure and temp are good. EGT and vacuum are good. Fuel is left and right are good. Electrical bus and battery are good. 91 knots, heading 280 is good. 2,000 feet altitude is good. Transponder, 4700 altitude is good. Mecklenburg Brunswick Regional, altimeter 3015. Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
Mecklenburg Brunswick RGNL, altimeter 3015. Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
RPMs 2300 is good, fuel flow is good, oil pressure and temp are good, EGT and vacuum are good, left and right tanks are good, electrical bus and battery are good, 91 knots, heading 280 is good, 2000 feet altitude is good, transponder 4700 altitude. Fly heading 220, Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
Fly heading 220, Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
Trees, nothing but trees. 2300 RPMs is good. Fuel flow is good. Oil pressure and temp are good. EGT and vacuum are good. Left and right tanks are good. Bus and battery are good. 91 knots at heading 220 is good. Altitude 2000 is good. Transponder 4700 altitude is good. What is that? RPMs is good, fuel flow is good, oil pressure and temp are good, EGT and vacuum are good, left and right tanks are good. Fly heading 190, report to field and sight, Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
Fly heading 190, report to field and sight, Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
I have the field in sight, Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
Center, Skyhawk 00 Yankee.
Third visual approach, runway 19, leaving your airspace, radar services terminated, frequency change approved.
Third visual approach, runway 19, Skyhawk 00, Yankee.
Alright. Speed. Notch your flaps. About 1 hour, 20 minutes into the flight. 1,500 feet. Feet. 1,000 feet. A little high of the glide slope. All right, that's the end of my flight for today, or for now anyway. It's 1 hour and 26 minutes in. Y'all have a good afternoon, good morning, good day, and we will catch you on the next flight out of Mecklenburg.